a 1.5 upright row superset with an elevated glute bridge and an elevated glute bridge adduction. So we have our upright row first. So 1.5 row. Remember, you're going to just be ever so slightly bent over and lift your weight up. So the 1.5, you're going to go all the way up, down halfway, and then up, and then all the way down. So that's one rep. Halfway. Two. And then after you do those, you're going to quickly do elevated glute bridges with both feet up on your box, or your sofa, or your chair. Have your hands down, and you're going to just lift up and really squeeze. You're going to do your desired number, and then you're going to hold it at the top, and with the adductions, you're going to spread your knees apart. And when you're doing that, make sure